revolution that was brought about in India by British, craftsmanship began to vanish, but still we get to see people being dependent on the old-fashioned craftsmanship in India. One of the arts is broom making. Let's see how Mohan Bhai earns his livelihood by making broom. He uses dry palm leaves as a raw material which he gets from Rajasthan. He then tears apart those palm leaves into several pieces and arranges them and ties them with a rubber tube to bind them together. Sold out a day.